If you have any plans that involve driving on the Baltimore-Washington Parkway, you need to watch your speed. Starting today, speed cameras are going up in both directions of 295, right around the work zones just south of I-95. So the speed limit there is 55 miles per hour, but drivers should also expect shoulder closures and possible single lane closures overnight. If you are caught speeding, you won't immediately get a ticket, but you will sometime after March 27th.